everyone, welcome to our channel, Fluidity of Life. Today we are going to be carving a raw chicken. It can be a messy job, but I'm going to try to make it easy as can be. And what do they call it? Easy peasy. That's it. So what we're going to do is carve it in a clean sink, and I hope it will help you divide your chicken into pieces and the easiest way to do it. All right, here we go. Okay, first things you gotta do is get the chicken out of the bag. These are usually pretty strong plastic, so I use a serrated knife, or I use a steak knife since it's got a little bit of teeth on it. I'm doing it in a sink because that's the easiest way. You ain't got all this water and stuff all over the counter and everywhere else. So easy just to go do it right in the clean kitchen sink. Get that in. Oh, you got everything out. Give it a quick cold water rinse quick just to get all that stuff they put on in the store to preserve it or whatever it is. I'm gonna clean inside of them a little bit. Backside. And through the neck. Okay, usually in a bag you got your heart, gizzard. Inners and the neck, half of a neck in this one, I guess. So there's those parts. Keep them aside, you use for broth. So we'll just set them aside. And then we'll start carving the chicken. First, you need a sharp knife. Mine usually are only a half sharp, but we're gonna do what we can. Grab the wing and the weight of the chicken. Just lift it up like this. You just follow, see the white bone there? It just falls right underneath. And they usually just fall right off. So, there you get your wing. For this part, I usually just take this piece off here and give it a smash. Use that for a broth. And then, chicken wings. Buffalo wings, you just cut that in half. And then right here, you got your wing pieces. The other wing here. And same thing, lift it up. Just follow that. It just follows the bone. The weight of the chicken usually just drops it right down, and then we'll get this piece again. That one off to the side, and right here. Two pieces there. And now leg, the thigh, you just usually grab them, scar the skin, and usually just the weight of the chicken again, follow that, should break where the bone is, see the socket right here, socket, just the weight of the chicken again, just drop it right down. And then this, you just take the bone, the leg, and add an angle here. You can see the white bone here. Just follow that. And that takes the leg off the thigh. To the side. And the same with the other leg. And thigh. Start again. Again, grab it. Gotta give it a kind of snap like that. Usually bone nut snaps. Sock it. And just follow it along. See, everything just falls right into the sink, so not all over everywhere. And then here, again, at an angle down. Where the weight bone is. Get your other leg. That side. Now for the breast, you want to get a little dimple in here. The bone is. Give it a little bit of slowly back and forth. Neat. Just fall down on the bone. Flip it around. And push away from you. Skin off the breast. Use that for stock. And remove the fat later after you cook. But if you want your chicken fingers, you got this piece here on the breast. Give that a slice. Got your fingers. This one at an angle. And this one I usually just cut in two, take a part over here, and then just take this in half and bag them for sandwich or whatever. And the other side, just lift it up again, find your bone again, you got the bone here. Knife across here, push a little bit away from you as you go on. And the meat usually just falls down the side. So, I got everything divided, separated, and then the bone, the rest of the bone, the carcass, you got here, you just lift it up. There's a lot of bones in here, so just kind of guess I kind of just hack at it because there ain't really an easy way to get through here, but. Fold this so you get the in pieces anyway, so you get it in bags or for your raw. Yeah. And you just break this and pull it apart. You get two big pieces. Okay, then the other part of this, you just need a good axe or something. There's the break. You gotta use your hand. Break in it. Kind of a messy job sometimes, but you got two pieces in that one. And this one too. That good smack, and there you go. Okay, and this is all your broth here now. You put it in one or two packages. And then we got a total of four packages. We got thigh, dark meat, one bag, and then I got the breast, white meat, in separate bags, and then a bag for your soups or broths, and this one I'll put into two different bags. Then you can just clean your knife, tool, rinse your plastic package before you throw it in the garbage. And you have less thing to clean.
Done?
Yep. Then you don't have blood and stuff all over your kitchen table or wherever else you carve. Like that, easy peasy. Hey guys, I hope you liked my vlog, and I hope it helped you out how to carve a raw chicken. So we'll see you in the next vlog. Take care.